looks.
Bull-headed lizards! Oh my god!
Coffee. Head out on the water. See if we can get anything worth eating. Flying solo today. Doing some duck scouting. As well, we're gonna try our best to locate moorhen and clapper rail in the salt marshes of around the Myakka cutoff, Charlotte Harbor area. So, with any regard, it should be a fun, eventful day. And,
Alright, so today we are heading out. Going down to the Myakka. It's my first time trying this. As you can see, we still got a nice moon. Nice full moon, too, up in that sky. So, we're heading down to the Myakka. Hopefully that full moon will draw us some really good tide, because we're heading to the salt marshes. Because that's where these birds are going to be found. What we're hunting for specifically, what's open, the season that's open right now, is clapper rail, king rail, Virginia rail, Sora rail, and common moorhen. Don't mind those breaks. They just started acting up the other day. I think it's time. Florida man coming at you. We already encountered some difficulties. I haven't run this motor in a while. Been about a month or two, and just got a little gunked up. Wasn't running right. And then of course I forgot my coffee at the house. So I had to go back and get it, because you ain't hunting if you didn't have your coffee. That's for shit sure. Not me anyway. And then I spilled my coffee. So I went back to get half a cup of coffee. So we're gonna treasure it. A little flying hinda there. Flying instead of diving. Today we're going for diving birds. Today is a diving bird kind of day. We've been going down. So. Anyway, I'll give you a tour of what's going on around us. So a lot of this is scouting. You know, out here looking for these rails, they're super elusive. And that's most of the reason why people don't hunt them. But I have seen them out here, and I've heard them cackles. I believe I hear one right now. No, that's not one. They go k-k-k-k-k-k-k. But they're, I have seen them around. And so I'm going to the areas where I seen them, where I saw them. And You know, we're gonna try to find them.
It's a pristine Florida wilderness. I just found this little tuck. These little canoes, they can really draft in shallow water. I don't know how deep it is. For some reason my depth finder's not working. I gotta mess with it, but... Ooh, and it opens up nice. This is precisely the type of habitat I would expect to find snipe, find rail in. Salt marsh reeds. I'm sure there's a bunch in there. Now, there was an old timer that wrote online about how they would drag cans through the reeds to flush the birds. Cans of pebbles in them. And I was thinking, come out here with a buddy and a nice light rope and a little can set up. Apparently I'm in a good area because I could hear other shots being fired. So I might have found someone else's stomping ground. If I have to move on now, I don't want to be too close to people. Yeah.
He's raised in the swamp, and back of a sloop.
We're gonna move on.
He grew up eating rabbits and things.
Trying to get through here.
Drinking homemade brew. The folks hereabout call him Gator, and everybody knows him well. Meanest man ever hit the swamp. Folks swear he comes straight out of hell. Well, Gator McCluskey sitting on a stump, hammer pulled back on a 12-gauge pump, watching that swamp, looking out for the law, while he make the best corn liquor you ever saw. Rotten good whiskey. While he's making that mash, he watches and he looks. Oh, Gator, he knows that swamp like a book. Something out there moving, Gator, what do you see? Ain't nothing but the snakes and the gators and me. Everything's okey-dokey and okey-panokey. That chef ain't snooping around, so cook that moonshine down till it's good and clear. Everything's okey-dokey and okey-panokey. That chef, he'd sooner mess around with the devil than to get himself lost messing around in here. One day he was cooking some mash. He was almost done when they spotted the law and they had to run. So he headed for the swamp and they followed him in. But the law might as well have been chasing the wind. Look out for that snake, sir. Well, they chased him on back through the muck and the slime, to the back of that swamp where the sun don't shine. But the law won't never catch Gator, my friend, cause he knows that swamp like the back of his hand. Watch out, boys, old smokers in the okey-panokey. The sheriff's out there snooping around, so shut that business down and let's disappear. Look out, boys, old smokers in the okey-panokey. But that sheriff, he's really gonna catch the devil if he keeps on snooping around in here. Gators in the swamp, sheriff. Go get it, if you can. Careful, Sheriff. Don't let that gator bite you on your